This is a demonstration how I can connect to paths or street segments which are lines by two arcs with tangent conditions. So there are two solutions. The first one is this one. What we see here is one arc from the red line to this point and the next from this point to the second line, and these are the middle points of the two arcs. And it's possible to change the configuration and to see all the possibilities. I have here an animation. In this case, I run all solutions, and we see we can move the place where the two arcs connect, and there is a limit where this construction can lie. The blue curve always lies inside the area bounded by the pink one. See once more. Okay, the other possibility is to have a way here inside and go outside and come to the other red line to this place. I hide the first solution and run the second one. So, and in this case, we have a bound two. The bound is this orange line. That means when I start the animation, the first solution goes here from this end to that, and then the construction becomes larger. Here, this is the one. Okay, so we have two main solutions to connect these two straight lines by two arcs. And in this animation we see we can change the configuration. Each of these solutions is simple constructed. This one is the parameter which is animated, and otherwise we only have non-valued constraints. And when we change this value, okay, we cannot change it because there is an expression behind, then the figure changes, and the same we have for the other sketch. Oh, I have to hide this one. Here is the same. This is the parameter, and all the other constraints are only equal and perpendicular constraints.